then take matters into their own hands.
No, sir. You made it clear just a moment ago that your men never take matters into their own hands. Your men follow orders, or people die.
Please, sir. Please, I just really need to be transferred out of my security company.
No. I had a suspicion.
You had.
It doesn't matter now.
You had a suspicion, and you chose not to share with anyone? It was just... Who is this?
Perhaps
our
everyone's a
bunch
of
bullies.
One here.
Let's go get some waffles. Oh, this is funny! You know that? This is... I'm gonna tear your eyes right out of your head! Because you're a dead skull! You messed up the wrong for me!
Hurry, Jensen! You understand these rights, then?
Hi, this is Cindy Keegan. I'm the director of A Few Good Men, our first main stage show at Archbishop McCarthy High School. I'm so proud of this show. It took a real ensemble effort. There's actually 15 cast members in the show, so it's an unusual show to do in a black box, and it's a great Aaron Sorkin script. So if you saw the show, you saw we did it very artistically with different lights portraying different scenes. This location of the play goes on in so many different places. We've gotten great reviews from, you know, the Cappy critics, everybody who's seen it. So we're so thrilled. It's a group effort. The kids have been fantastic and wonderful. My stage crew is wonderful. My stage manager, Christine Fancini, she is just the best. So I'm thrilled that this is our first show. And, you know, I think this is the best thing we've done yet.
Hello, we have Rachel here, who's a student at McCarthy, and she's portraying a character in A Few Good Men. What is your character's main role and characteristics in this play?
I'm portraying Jo, and she's a lawyer for the Navy, and she's a fighter. She's a woman in a man's world, and she's very passionate, and she sees that these two men are not guilty and do not deserve what they are getting. So at the end of the day, she wants justice, so she has this vision, and she fights for it throughout the entire show.
So basically, she's a very strong woman, and she's fighting for the freedom of two men in this film. And basically, you're going to produce that in production character today.
Yes.
So what inspired you to be an actor?
Well, really the first thing that comes to mind when you ask that question is I enjoy being in another person's shoes, especially experiencing the script firsthand and seeing how I would put a spin onto a certain character.
And exactly how long did it take for all of you to rehearse for this production of the play?
Well, we started rehearsing since the second week of school, and since it is a fairly long play, we've actually been doing 4 days a week and from 2:30 to 6:30, sometimes 7. So we've definitely put a lot of effort into this show.
Well, I'm playing Colonel Nathan Robert Jessup, and he's the antagonist of the play, and I usually just really try to focus because a lot of acting is focus and concentration. So focus, and I'll usually say my character's inner monologue and just go from there.
Well, my character in the movie was Kevin Bacon, so I had to figure out how to turn a manly character to adapt it for me.
And honestly, like, for me playing a woman instead of a man, it was kind of like hard, but I like to form my own character instead of like portray something that I've seen, so it's kind of interesting.
Lieutenant Kendrick ordered a code red, didn't you? Because that's what you told Kendrick to do!
Objection!
And when I went back and cut these guys,
Your Honor!
You forced
I'm
one to send a
Your Honor!
I ordered the doctor to